get it!
Hey, that was good.
Yo, right off the bat, I always thought this was a cool drum set, but just one thing though.
What the hell are these dolls?
Tell me why a band would need these. What could they possibly use them for? Backup drumsticks? And what the hell is this random glory hole in the drum? What are they keeping in there? What are they keeping in there? Weed, of course. Hold up, bruh. Go back. Are y'all seeing what I see right now? What is that around his neck?
Is that a cross?
Boy, we all know you're an atheist. Who are you fronting on right now? What the hell, man? Yo, this kid really is a contradiction of himself. Alright, pause. Okay, the majority of this video, honestly, is gonna be making fun of his mouth because look at it. How can you not, like, no, just wait. I'm serious. It actually gets worse. Like, just wait. And this is how it starts. Go back. Okay, you're gonna see in this how often this kid makes out with his microphone. Tell me that is not. Tell me what you see here. What the hell are those faces for? Who are you mad at? Hold up. Matty, are you? Tell me he is not trying to f*** his guitar right now. I'm serious. There is something going on with him and his instruments. Did I not warn you about this f***er's lips? Is he for real trying to swallow the mic right now?
Matty!
See, what did I tell you about him and this f***ing guitar? I know you all see that! I'm just saying! Yo, think about it for a minute, though. It makes sense for real. Like, the song's literally called Sex. And he made out with a microphone. And now he's hitting that guitar like... Come, my lady,
come, my lady. What am I even watching anymore? Is guitar porn a thing?
Yo, if musical intercourse is a thing, then would they be at string bass right now? I can feel too much is never enough. Yo, I'm serious, he wants to give this mic a blowjob so bad right now. Just hanging off your bike. Guys, I love how Ross is Kenny from South Park if Kenny played bass. You cannot tell me that is not spot on. Okay, for real, George is tripping on something right now. I don't know what, but... Really, Healy?
You have a problem! Oh my god!
What did I tell you guys about his lips? Thought I was joking? Yay, Matty, I love you, fam, but I can't let this slide. I'm sorry, but I gotta roast you! Yo, it would be too weak to even call these duck lips. These are some f***ing Pringles chip lips! Yo, when you guys were kids, did you ever stick two Pringles in your mouth to make them look like duck lips? That's what his face does on its own! Okay, now you just look insane. I know some of you probably think that I sound mean right now, but can you even blame me when you look at that? He's asking for it, I swear. Yo, how does he stretch them out like some fucking rubber bands or silly putty? Can any of you actually do that with your face? Do some kind of shapeshifter. Okay, I know I'm probably making too many jokes about his lips, but he's making it too easy. I know you are all laughing now. Do you see that? What is that? It's almost non-human. Is that an actual beak? Okay, this is f***ed up. I'm sorry. I need to stop. I'm gonna let him finish now. Oh, you thought he was done? You thought it was just one time that I said he looks like he's f***ing his guitar? No, there's a reason I say this. Why do you sing like you're gasping for air? What are you drowning in? Is it all those posters? Hold up. If he's playing his guitar that hard and opening his mouth that wide,
then how the f*** loud is he singing?
There's no way the whole house is not shaking right now. It must be a war zone in that basement. For real, I feel so bad for his mom right now though, because it must sound like a musical bomb went off down there. Meanwhile, it's actually just her son f***ing his instruments with his pretentious, ungrateful ass. I know y'all are seeing what I see right now. Those goddamn hair flips. And he does that shit on purpose. And let me tell you, it is pure evil. I hate it, but... man. The only thing I really know is she got sex appeal. I can feel. Hey, I love when he does that like vague smile while he sings. Y'all all know that's cute. Even he knows it's cute. Look at that smirk. The cocky bastard. You know what? I don't even like how cute his face is anymore. I could take it off the screen whenever I wanted. Like, just tell me when. Hold up! Go back! Yo, I love the irony of that lyric. Go back!
Really, Healy? Was that a sneeze-gasm?
There's the sneeze, there's the gasm. George, are you
okay?
I just can't fathom how he makes those faces naturally while he sings.
Oh right, then I remember this f***er exists. You know what? I'm gonna let it slide just this once. No, can't let it slide. Go back.
Matty, I'm sorry. I gotta roast you. Does he not look like a toddler right here? Look what he does. He looks like he's actually throwing a tantrum right now.
You're an old fart anyway!
Why is he sticking out his tongue like that, though? He looks like a lizard. Guys, don't do drugs.
Learn from this!
Why the f*** do I like it so much?
What the hell are you on right now?
Matty, what are you not on?
He never stops! How does he make it look cute though?
When will you have enough with that mic? Is this video rated R? Why are you so extra? Oh my god, Matty! You could see that shit coming from the bottom of the screen!
What are you even?
Just when I thought you couldn't get more extra, you proved my ass wrong with those damn prinkles! And once again, I saw that shit coming like a fucking
shark tail!
He is so
wasted!
Yo, I know he's in the zone drumming and all, but that doesn't mean that he's not also high as fuck.
Oh my god!
Do you ever stop? Did he for real cut a hole in the back of his guitar and fill it with Jell-O?
Wow, that is disgusting. I am so sorry, guys.
I know I'm not the only one who understands how much this looks like he's fucking his fucking guitar, but for those of you who don't see it, Let me show you. All I have to do is play some sexy music over it, and you'll see what I mean. Did you see that? See what I mean? Okay, for those of you who don't believe me still, let me show you another one. Yeah, you see now? That matched perfectly. I don't think I need to show you any more, but these are kind of fun to make. Sex with me so amazing. Okay, I should probably stop now. But what you gonna do? Once I throw on this bout, you go wow wow, what you gonna say? This is horrible. He makes it so easy with the faces he makes. Man, this is so wrong. But wait, this one's my favorite. Okay, this is looking really bad for him, so one more. That is hilarious! He actually looks like he's... Guys, this isn't right. Why would we sexualize him when... Maddie's a romantic! This got so out of hand. Why am I so extra? Okay, no more interruptions, I promise. No, but wait, just one more. Guys, I don't know if any of you remember this, but remember how he has a thing with his guitar? If he's hooking up with his guitar, then what about his fucking microphone? This is messed up. Maddie, explain yourself. Again? Fucking again? Matthew, what is your problem? Great, now I have to do another montage about your fucking microphone. So I heard you found somebody else. Maddie, this is getting so old, dude. Guys, you can't tell me that the imagery in this is not super graphic. Of course, more hair flips.
Really, Healy?
Do you ever stop? Oh my god! What on planet Earth? Did you guys see that? What the f***? Look! His jaw unfastened like a velociraptor! This should be on the Discovery Channel! But it's kind of adorable. Why is it kind of adorable? Part of the video used to ruin my entire life. Have you guys ever had an unattainable crush that was so intense that it destroys your fucking life? There is nothing more dangerous to a young girl's mental state than a cute boy. I went bananas for this kid. I went grapes, maybe even tangerines. That hair looked too perfect on him. He was so cute at this age. This was the first and only time I ever looked at Maddie as anything other than a cute puppy. you know, like a half-shaven puppy that's always drunk and depressed and hasn't slept for 8 weeks. I can't really see him as much of a sex symbol. He's more like a toddler. And think about it, okay? He talks with his hands, makes funny faces that often look confused and disoriented. He always loses his train of thought, puckers his lips while he talks like he just learned how to form words, tells long stories with unnecessary details, doesn't like authority. The list goes on, man. And I know all you girls are gonna say in the comments, oh, Matty is hot. Matty is the best.
Matty is 5'8" and weighs -4 pounds.
I know how you guys are looking at him right now. I hit you like what you say. I could f*** you all
the time. If you're looking at him like that, then you obviously don't know what the words drive like I do mean. And I'm not trying to stop you, love. That is the same song we're listening to right now, and that is the same person. Barely, though.
I've seen him straight out of a fetus, so I can't see him as a sex symbol, okay? If the band was chicken strips, everyone else would be meaty and tender, and then he would be the chicken nugget of the group. Man, I love chicken nuggets.
And now that I've mentioned chicken nuggets,
I really want some. Whenever girls call him like a sex god, I'm just like, yo, he's more like a romantic Lucifer. A sex antichrist at best. And not that he's not cute now, but like, once you see him as a fetus, it doesn't feel right to imagine him as a sex god. He's back to being an adorable little drunk munchkin. A drunchkin. Yeah, a drunchkin. At the end of the day, though, he's so cute.
When does this end? Is this all about his guitar?
Really, Healy?
Did he just take off his guitar? Did he just break up with his guitar? This is so sad.
Yo, Matty, don't think I forgot what you did in the old robbers video. What the?